Ah.
Traveler?
Hey there!
Ha ha!
wonder who will play me in the movie. Is that all right to say?
A little extra boom never hurt anyone. Except me targets.
All right.
Hey, do you hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them! We're doomed! Doomed!
It's the Firehawk!
The God Queen wants her head!
Nice fighting, killer. Got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the Borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked, and the map was lost. Been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and they're following. There's a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out. Locked. Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
I'll stand guard!
Perfect. Have here.
Shiv! The Sun Smasher clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map. I knew it. We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate.
Huh?
Come on, this way. I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon. I'd like to know who I'm working with. What made you decide to be a Vault Hunter?
I made my name beating down gangsters and taking out tyrants. I've won every fight I've ever been in, and I'm looking for a real challenge. Opening
Damn
a
it.
Vault is the
That's only. The Sun Smasher's camp, and it looks like the COV got there first. Don't let them leave with the map, Killer.
This needs more salt!
Come on, come on, come on!
I made this jerky yesterday! Luckily, I...
Got something!
Little help?
I would get you down if you were in trouble.
Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I'm working with the Crimson Raiders. Lilith sent me to find some nonsense. I assume there's a reward.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go, Sun Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk.
I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro.
Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
Former COV propaganda center. It's, under new management.
I killed them all.
Now we're talking. Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way. Even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life!
So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
They have me outnumbered 20-1. Bad odds for them.
I am impressed. Oh man, the children of the vault totally trashed my camp. Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be. It is completely ruining the vibe.
Oh, I know a shortcut. This way. Gag Central, am I right? I mean, I'm gonna let you take care of him. The only thing I'm packing right now is not something I'm gonna use on a skag.
Back to back. Trigger fingers getting tired over here. Fire at will, little bud.
Sora worships them like gods. I mean, bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. They're our rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest. Oh, sweet digs! Fortified, well-ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice, cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn? What the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go, Crimson Raiders!
Good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Was gone, but I picked myself up a bandit souvenir.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. But the Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself, and she'll hook you up. Map. Why didn't you bring it to me?
Whoa. Okay, I see what happened here. Let me explain. I let the map slip through the hands of Cultist Sector.
Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyrene will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there. Y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
You're a natural with that rocket launcher. My kind of girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch ride.
And thanks for coming by.
This is my...
Back someone! No.
Back on this, you bloated crap stain! Scraps! Just a jump.
Hijacking a vehicle. Ain't nothing to it. Just run up to one and kindly tell the driver to skedaddle.
Oh, you got hurt. vehicle. By that, I mean I'm stealing it.
I'll take care of them!
Recruit, you're near a dead Claptrap unit. Those are all over. I'm the last of my product line. I need you to salvage their parts so I can build a new friend.
Got you rolling? She always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
That road will take you right to the Holy Broadcast Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying. Ugh, I hate the Calypso twins so much. They con the bandits of Pandora with promises of death cars and meat storms and blood saunas. Good stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Gullible idiots. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands. Which would be awesome! Oh, been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going. 4-0, baby!
Something about you makes my toes itch! Didn't you hear the horn? I'm fine.
kids!
Show us what you're made of! Literally! Well, it appears there are new bumpies on the scene. They have mercilessly slaughtered our holy infant.
I've been flexing my abs for the last 3 days. I don't see my... Maybe it's safe to relax for just a moment. Better not risk it.
gas munitions. Bullets and bombs. Happy to help.
works!
Give him what for!
Geezer's all mine! Ah, try again!
Thank you.
Yield and accept your judgment!
King of the castle!
Exhilarating an experience as I think.
If I could, I'd do it all over again. Probably will.
Stop for me! Don't fight for me! Damn it!
Lying dumpets! Sing a choir of suffering!
Yeah.
how you saw this going.
There you go. Go on.
Cheater when
I speak for the Calypso!
Tails are
buttered!
I knew I'd find the vault map. Gotcha.
Did you come all this way for that busted ass map, or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan. Oh, you missed the show? Oh, right. But you're all like, what's up with those husks? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens. So I offered the Sun Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Trace it something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map, Killer. Bring it back. And don't... Let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again. I should have seen the COV coming.
Oof. Good luck getting that map back. I won't go anywhere near that holy broadcasting center if I can help it. That is great.
Vault Hunter, you really got the map? It's in good hands, Firehawk. Mine, to be precise. Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice! So, did you see any of my sun smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Your clan was murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I was too late to stop her.
Damn it! I never told them No! Sun smashers never cry. If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
I knew the COV was dangerous. It's even worse than I thought. At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We used this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. It's been a long time.
What's up, Vault Hunter?
We can't stop now. There's too much to do.
Oh, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. So, you're out there saving the universe and stuff, huh? Yeah, it's pretty cool, I guess. I'm good, though. Just, you know, chilling. Whoa, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. How long has it been since I had this cape washed? It's hot! Does anyone else think it's really hot today? Oh, it's hot. I was just sweating in the weirdest places. Whoa, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. It's the Bald Hunter! Honey, huntery, hunter! Been since I had this cape washed. It's hot! Does anyone else think it's really hot today? Oh, it's hot. I'm just sweating in the weirdest places. Oh, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. You took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. Out there saving the universe and stuff, huh? Yeah, it's pretty cool, I guess. I'm good, though. Just, you know, chilling. Whoa, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. Whoa, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. Don't you worry about me, I got a belly full of skag meat and a warm place to sleep. What more does a guy need? Whoa, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. Whoa, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. Oh, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter. Good on you, Vault Hunter.
Well, now you don't have to. It's just got panties and bandana. Simply pop the tab, remove the bandana, and wrap it around your totally normal face. Now you're not a casual. You're enigmatic and intriguing. Just got panties and bandana. Pop the bandana.
So, you're out there saving the universe and stuff, huh? Yeah, it's pretty cool, I guess. I'm good, though. Just, you know, chilling. Whoa, you took out Mouthpiece? That is a serious piece of freaking business right there. Good on you, Vault Hunter.